Are you getting Epic Games error code AS-3? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Restart your PC. Restarting the device can clear temporary data and free up resources that can prevent Epic Games from working correctly. So, restart your device and then open Epic Games again. See if the problem is resolved now. Method 2. Check the Epic Games server status. Sometimes due to server outages, Epic Games may show error code AS-3. So check the Epic Games server status by visiting https://status.epicgames.com or similar other websites. If there is a server outage, wait for some time till the server goes live again. Method 3. Try to use a wired connection. A wired Ethernet connection lets you get a fast internet connection. So switch to a wired connection if you are using a wireless one. For this, plug on one end of the Ethernet cable into your router at home, then plug the other end into the Ethernet port on your Windows PC. If your PC doesn't have an Ethernet port but you want to try this option, you might consider getting a USB to Ethernet adapter. Method 4. Edit the Engine.ini file. Click on Start, type %localappdata% and press Enter. Open the Epic Games Launcher folder. Open the saved folder. Next, open the config folder. Go to the Windows folder. Open Engine.ini or Engine and copy and paste the following lines to it. HTTP timeout equal to 10. HTTP connection timeout equal to 10. HTTP receive timeout equal to 10. HTTP send timeout equal to 10. Portal.build patch. Chunk downloads equal to 3. Chunk retries equal to 20. Retry time equal to 0.5. Save the file and open the Epic Games launcher. Method 5. Run Network Troubleshooter. Press Windows plus I to open Windows settings. Then go to System from there. Head over to Troubleshoot and then to Other Troubleshooters. Run the Network and Internet Troubleshooter. Once done, relaunch the Epic Games Launcher and see if the issue is fixed. Method 6. Unblock the network ports. Click on Start, type CMD and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Click on Yes, type ipconfig and press Enter. Take note of your default gateway and IPv4. The common default gateway is 192.168.1.1. To configure your router to unblock the ports, open your web browser. Type your default gateway into the address bar and press Enter. You may be asked for a username and password. This varies for each router. Before entering anything, try just hitting OK. If that doesn't work, try the common default username and password, like username as admin and password as password. If these don't work, you can check this website for a list of usernames and passwords based on your router model. Locate the port forwarding page in the administration tool and click on it. Make sure you have port forwarding selected and not port triggering, as this is completely different. On this screen, you will need to enter the ports and port ranges below with the correct protocol and local IP of which you took note of above. 80 TCP/UDP, 433 TCP, 443 TCP, 3478 TCP/UDP, 3479 TCP/UDP, 4060 TCP/UDP, 4062 TCP/UDP, 5222 TCP, 6250 TCP/UDP, and 12,000 to 65,000 TCP/UDP. If you have any trouble doing the above on your router, make sure to check out the router manufacturer's support site for additional instructions, as these will vary from router to router. Method 7. Disable VPN and proxy servers. If you're using a VPN service, then disable the service for the moment and then launch the Epic Games launcher. The VPN servers you are using can interfere with Epic Games and create such issues. The problem can also be caused if you're using a proxy server. To fix it, check your proxy settings and turn it off. Open Windows Settings, navigate to Network and Internet, then Proxy. Turn off the toggle associated with Automatic Proxy Setup or Manual Proxy Setup option. Once done, relaunch Epic Games and see if the problem is fixed. Method 8. Flush the DNS cache. A corrupted DNS cache can also be the reason for Epic Games sign-in failure. To fix it, flush the DNS. Open an elevated command prompt window. Run the following commands in the elevated command prompt window, one after another, and press Enter after each command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netshintipreset, netshwinsockreset. Once you have run all the commands in the elevated command prompt window, restart your device. Relaunch the Epic Games launcher and see if the problem is fixed. Method 9. Change DNS. Switching to Google Networks can provide you with a more reliable and stable network connection. This should reduce the chance of Epic Games errors. Press Windows plus R keys to open the Run command box. Type ncpa.cpl in the Run command box and press Enter. When the Network Connections window opens, right-click on the network adapter and open its properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and expand its properties. Now set the preferred DNS server address value to 8.8.8.8 and the value of the alternate DNS address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. Method 10. Reset the network adapter. Open Windows Settings by pressing Windows plus I hotkeys. Click on Network and Internet. Go to Advanced Network Settings. Network Reset. This will remove and reinstall the network adapters and set the networking components back to their original settings. Then select the Reset Now button. Click on Yes to confirm from the USE prompt. Windows will restart automatically. Once done, try to log into your Epic Games and check if the issue is fixed. Method 11. Disable Firewall. Firewall and your antivirus program can also interfere with the Epic Games launcher and prevent it from working correctly. So, disable the firewall and the antivirus temporarily. Go to the Windows search box, type Windows Defender Firewall and select the top result. From the left pane, select the Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off option. Next, click on the radio buttons for the Turn On Windows Defender Firewall option. Do this for both the private and public network settings. Click on OK. If you are using any other antivirus program, make sure to disable that. And there you have it, 11 solutions to resolve Epic Games error code AS-3. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.